compared to having 50,000 low IQ morons in Green Bay or, Tampa.